Hello everyone, I wanted to come to you today and teach you something about cellular health. Do you know how the cells in your body works? Do you know what a healthy cell and a cancer cell looks like? See the blue one? This is a pH neutral or above. You'll notice the blue color, and over here on the cellular cell that has cancer, it's a pH acid, and you've got nothing but your positives. You got, hydrogen and oxygen. H2O gets into your cells. Over here on the healthy one, you've got negatives and positives. Just like a battery, life, that charge, the negative and positive makes movement, whereas just your positives, it just sits there stagnant, kind of like a pond. And when pond water just sits, it can create bacteria and disease, can like in your cells, bacteria and disease sets in. When you've got your positive and negative charge of oxygen and hydrogen moving inside your cells, they can move, kind of like a river, it's flowing. And that's why you want to continue drinking a lot of water, get water and drink water, like the enantiokokkan hydrogen alkalized water that actually penetrate your cell and clean the toxins out of your cells. And then as you continue to drink the water, you're moving that water and toxins out of your system. I want to teach you a little bit about cellular lifespan. Every 60 seconds, your body regenerates 200 million new cells. So you are regenerating healthy cells, or you will be regenerating weaker, sick cells. Kind of like in the old days, this is telling my age, but years ago we would make CD copies or even cassette tape copies, and each time you make a copy, it would get weaker and weaker, and the sound would become faint. So it's a weaker copy, and that's what's happening to our cells in our body. So you want to you want to be repairing your cells instead of weakening your cells. So your body deteriorates tremendously in an acidic environment, and your cells will divide every day. So if you have diseased cells and they divide, then you have two new diseased cells, and that will multiply quickly. If you're creating new healthy cells when they divide, and then they keep dividing, you get better health benefits. Every 36 hours, your intestines creates new cells. Your red blood cells regenerate every 120 days. Your white blood cells regenerate every 13 days. Liver cells regenerate every 500 days. And when you change your body environment from acidic to alkaline, giving your body what it needs, then you will have healthier cells and you will obtain greater health benefits. And I want to tell you, this is your lifeline. When you're born as a baby, you're fully alkaline. You know, you're going about moving great, enjoying life, and this is your road of life. We're all headed to this end here. If you go to a nursing home, people are closer to death. They're very acidic and they smell. You know, baby smells great. And down here, it's the end of life. You become acidosis and disease sets in. But you know what? You can change that. You can slow down this aging process. And you don't have to die with sickness and disease. So it's just a matter of learning, processing. This is what happens when your body becomes acidosive. You've got all the sickness and disease setting in. But you can change that. Learning what you eat and you drink and what you put in your body. Because your body is 75% water, 79%. Your brain 75%. And your blood is 83%. Your bones are 22%, your muscles are 75%, your kidneys are 83%, and your liver is 86%. So, right here we'll show you, just by drinking and staying hydrated, and you can put the beauty water that the Enagic water makes, spray that on there, keeps your skin hydrated. And, you know, if you could choose to look like this, wouldn't you? What simple, easy things you can do. And I'll show you one more picture. These two men are 67 years old in this picture. And they look a big difference. If you could know what this guy did versus what this guy did, wouldn't you want to do what he did? So, reach out to me. I'm glad to teach you and show you what I've done. And it's simple things you can do. And it can change your life for the better. So, stay well, stay healthy, guys. Have a great weekend. Until I see you again, God bless you.